Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Vice City. When we're continuing. Jesus, that guy just. They don't stop for you in the middle of the road? Oh, that guy's on a mission, I guess. I guess I'll use this car right in front. We're gonna do this mission. L. Yeah. I'm sure we're gonna take some getting used to, that's for sure. Nice. These missions are really short, so I guarantee. These missions are short, so I guarantee that I can just. Oh,
play two or three of them. It's you. Oh, single video. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor!
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Alright, so I gotta do something, apparently. That's weird. That hammer would be useful.
Dumb Florida moron.
That's cool, and I'll take the car.
Do you want to ride in the doors? That's
Don't
an important metaphor
them.
For life.
Okay.
Yes, how wonderful would it be to own an hour of this radio station? We just got an enormous pledge
so,
from Farewell Ranch.
Oh, that's kind of
Farewell
sweet.
Ranch is a great place to take your loved one.
What is
just
happening right
8669 bury me. Remember.
All right, that's whoa, get out. No. That was kind of weird that happened. This has been
Sorry,
the strangest
but I need this.
Course of events. Probably ever.
To listen to public radio.
All right.
Although thanks to the many awards
oh,
we have won,
it disappeared.
Pressing
okay.
Issues has extended playtime and is the number one rated show in the Vice
How
City
do you change
area.
The...
I'm your very entertaining host, Maris Chavez.
That's
a man
pretty
climbing
cool.
The broadcasting ladder at a rate
How do you
of six
change
knots?
The radio? Ah, that's helpful. It's so annoying when it's blaring in your ear and you're trying to think of things to say. Where am I going? Up this ramp. Smash it up. Booyah. Oh, with the hammer. Okay. Smash. It's a pretty decent smasher. I don't think it needs any more, but... How much more smashing does this thing need?
I can't believe this
Whoa.
Is happening!
Oh.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Ah! Whoa, that was pretty crazy. Was this, like, really cool back in the day? I mean, if someone, like, played... Like, if you're watching this and you... Well, who am I kidding? Like, 12 people are gonna watch this, which I'm thankful for, but... if you are looking at this through nostalgia, were you really like blown away by this back when it came out? That's a genuine question. I'm not saying that to be funny. Because I'm not being blown away by anything. I mean, it's fun. I can't even call it a trip down memory lane because I did not grow up with this, but it's experiencing something kind of weird, but not so weird. Something, I don't know how to describe this feeling of playing this.
I'm so tired of everything.
How are you, my friend?
Watch yourself. Okay, no big deal. How you play?
I guess I have to do more damage.
What up, Jackie?
Man, it is really easy to just break stuff up. Oh.
Gag me.
Oye, amigo, I'm hungry. Never do that again, man. Get down the hill.
What am I supposed to do?
Look what you want.
Innocent until I say otherwise.
Oh, I guess I did it. That's pretty cool. What? Interesting. I don't really understand how they know you did the job. You know? It's like, how do you know I did it? I could've just... Oh, I did it. I'm not even telling anyone that I did it. Oh, cell phone time.
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm wondering myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny.
His
Don't
mouth
worry.
Isn't moving.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Ain't that something special?
Well, I look at the interior. From liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare Vice City is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness. Anyone who does not agree with me is mentally sick and should be shot, I'm afraid.
Alright, shut up. The missions are so short. Oh, another phone call.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
That's pretty scary. I'm gonna do that one first and then come back to this one.
Get out of my face.
That sounded a lot more urgent. Who even called me? Because that was the chief's number. The chef. If I just went to Vice City, how would I know where every street is? Roadkill.
Mr. Teals, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business.
Mr. Teals.
I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
What's my next thing? Killed the pizza delivery man. What? Why? What did he do wrong? I like pizza delivery people. They're kind of cool. There he is! Oh, he went flying. Big boy. Nope! You're not going anywhere. Where's he going? Of course I get a star. Oh. How's he? He's just making deliveries as I tried to kill him and run him over. He's still making deliveries. How? He's not even stopping anywhere. Is he just like a newspaper boy, like throwing it on the ground? He has your pizzas. I can't even catch up with him. How am I supposed to kill him? Oh god, I'm gonna blow up. How? Okay. Is he just gonna go in a circle? Okay. I'm glad I didn't turn around, because I thought he was just gonna go in a circle. He is going in a circle.
You hit me!
Oh god. It's over. How am I supposed to kill this guy? Alright, give me this car. Nope. He's right there. He's an idiot. Okay, at least now I have a fast car. Now I can catch up with him. No way he's not dead. No way. What? He's been run over like 6 times. What? This guy. You're insane. How's this guy? What's this man made? Oh, of course, then I run over a police officer. Ain't that special. I don't care. Oh, okay. Nice. Can I deliver some pizzas, too? Pizza boy. Pizza boy. I'm gonna go save the game. But I'm not gonna stop, I'm gonna do that other mission. The L mission. Who's it stand for? I actually wanna see that really quick, hold on. Sorry. Wait, how do you get to the map? Lawyer. I guess he's a lawyer. I didn't get that impression at all, but okay. From lightly running into a pole? And I lost 2 health? Oh, sorry, policeman. Wait. Oh, okay. I want to use the pizza boy the whole game. I just want to save it up. It's so inconvenient, like, not having it, like, on the phone. Like in GTA 5. Saving game. Please have the pizza boy. Yes, the pizza boy.
Oh my god, watch the pump.
I have to turn the radio off sometimes, guys. Sorry. It's on my nerves. Plus, YouTube is gonna demonetize me for having copyrighted music. I don't really even know how it works, but I assume that's kind of how they go about it. Pizza boy. It's the best vehicle of all time. Can I enter the mission with the pizza boy so I don't lose it? Riot.
Without saying, Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Yeah, who are these guys? Get some new threads. I was already wearing stuff. So there's no more pizza boy? Damn. That sucks. Oh, get new threads, that's right.
Pounding headache, violent stomach upset.
says.
Oh wait, I didn't mean to do that, sorry. Raphael's. No, I thought he was gonna look good. Spandex? Spandex. Weird. What a weird name for overalls. Is it like a construction thing? The dialogue in the GTA games is always super confusing to me. 90% of it is like, hey, how you doing? You know, I need you to do something for me. No, I don't want to do that for you. Well, I don't care, you gotta do it anyway. So what is it? Well, it's this. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, start fighting with at least four people? That was at least four people. Oh my god. Destroy the vans. Oh. Shoot. Whoa, 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 whoa.
If this is what you want.
What is happening? How do I fire? How do I fire? Wait. That's an actual question. Oh, fire a circle once you... Okay. I have a gun and everyone just wants to fight me. What is happening? Are these people stupid? Okay. How do you get health? How do you get health? How do you get health? No, 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 stop it! I don't wanna fight you! I don't wanna fight you! I'm losing health. Okay, that was... Did I blow up a truck or no? What was the point of that? Okay, that was not nice. No, fire at the thing you were targeting earlier, Tommy. No, stop it. Just stop it. Just stop it. Do I have to kill all these people or something? Stop it! These construction workers have like a bloodlust to kill me. Hopefully they're busy now and I can just go on my merry way. Okay, earlier Tommy had this really brilliant idea of shooting this thing, which needed to be shot, and now he don't want to do it no more. Okay. Tommy. Shoot the van. Can I just blow it up like this? That would be really nice. Oh god, okay. I didn't think that was gonna work. But I'm glad it did. 1,000? And I got a trophy for that? Nice. Man, it's weird playing PS2 games on PS5. And I didn't say that just because I have a PS5. Saying that because I find it to be pretty weird. Alright, so I think that was my last mission. I thought about doing another one, but I think that's good for one video, just two missions per day. I probably would have done another one if that wasn't so hard to do. That's the thing, like, these older games, the missions are so much more simple and not as complex at all, but it's just the fact that the controls are so much worse that it makes it much more difficult. All right, who wants to call me now?
Mr. Versetti.
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with the deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Thank you, Cortez was his name. Thank you. Alright, so I think that's going to end it for today's video, but I hope you guys did enjoy it. I'm sorry that my gameplay isn't the best, but I think that's kind of what makes it, you know, separate it from the other videos that you might see from this, and I'm sure not a lot of people are looking up Vice City stuff, but I just kind of do it to entertain people. I don't really do it for the views, so if you did enjoy this, thank you, and I'm sorry about my commentary. I'm pretty nervous when I record these videos, because I just don't want to mess up and say anything bad or whatnot. So, again, I hope you guys did enjoy, and yeah, see you.